Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after sorceries. Oh my. You've made quite the discovery. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan. A masterful sorcerer, long missed in Vinheim. And now we have his scroll. Right here in my very hands. I don't mean to seem overbearing and in the form of, I hope. Come again.
Champion of Earth, do you wish to hear a tale? You know, in my home of Kareem, I would, although, but if I, oh, terribly. Have a pleasant journey, champion.
There you are. As I said, I am Carla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you entirely. Fear not. Your choice will bring you no scorn. Oh, a pyromancy tome, have we? And one that resonates with the dark. Yes, well suited to me. Very well. If this is your wish, I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once. There is one thing that you should know. Do stay safe.
Ah, there you are. I am pleased. Heed my fear, the undoubted who. Do not be gone for long.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then take note. Ashen One, to be a...
So, most illustrious Lord Seeker, fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? And all slain by thy hand. Oh, in fact... Wait, just a couple. Can't find it. Where are you?